Justice Nirmal Yadav, now a judge of the Uttarakhand High Court, is in the dock once again. 2 months after she was given a clean chit in a bribery case by the Supreme Court and the central government. Now a RTI application filed by the Hindustan Times reveals that Punjab Governor and Chandigarh Administrator General S.F. Rodrigues had brought to the notice of the then Chief Justice Dheeraj Singh Thakur of Punjab and Haryana High Court that Justice Nirmal Yadav, sitting High Court judge, had been paid Rs 15 lakh. Yadav was implicated in the cash and dough scandal when Chandigarh police reported that a parcel containing 15 lakh rupees intended for Nirmal Yadav was mistakenly handed over to Justice Nirmaljeet Kaur. Besides, Kokhle committee constituted by Supreme Court who had found that a case is made out against Yadav. But the Attorney General later denied sanction to prosecute Yadav, saying there were not enough grounds for a case. And how Justice Yadav has come out clean, despite concurrent findings by three agencies, is something that confuses jurists.
The case of Justice Mrs. Nirmal Yadav is a copybook example of the miscarriage of justice, of the double standards and the hypocrisy that pervades the Indian judicial system.
As with everything connected to Indian judiciary nowadays, there are more questions than answers. And in Justice Yadav's case too, there are many unanswered questions. In New Delhi, Ashok Bagria.